Thank you. My name is Armichael Arun. I'm a UNET working with the Kenya Human Rights Commission in the sugar subsector of Kenya. We have worked with the Kenya Human Rights Commission for a long time, and some of the remarkable cases that we have worked together is a case whereby a bill was taken to Parliament to bring together all the acts that are coordinating agriculture in this country. We came together, mobilized the farmers entirely, coffee farmers, tea farmers, and sugarcane farmers. Some of the things that we came up with, the proposals were adopted. By the way, there were 15 of them, all of them were adopted. Over a particular one was a case whereby farmers' representation in the agriculture, fisheries and food authority were given only 4 slots. On our interventions and proposals, it was increased to 8 slots, and that one we scored. In other areas, we had to ensure that in that act, finally, farmers' formula of determining how much to be paid to the farmers were determined. And we thank the Human Rights Commission for assisting us with the consultant and mobilizing us as farmers. Number two, we formed legal aid centers to intervene in the sugarcane farmers' issues. Of key issues were issues of underpayments, whereby we also went to court, and in the underpayments, all the millers are being, and we are demanding a lot of money running into billions that they are supposed to be paid. The case is still suspended because the Sugar Arbitration Tribunal was suspended and is supposed to be renamed the Commodities Tribunal. That one we are going to follow up with Kenya Human Rights again. Three, we did so many cases. One of the cases we took to court, and when we went to court in Chemelil, we took five cases for the farmers to court. When we served the mill at that Chemelil Sugar Factory, within 1 week, because they feared the court case and they knew that they wanted to lose the case, they paid the farmers within that one week. Whereby other farmers coming from the same cooperative societies who did not bring up their cases have not been paid for the last 3 years. That one was another score. There was another score from a farmer from Kuria in Migori, Anderson Sugar Factory, and AFC, that's Agricultural Finance Corporation. He was given a loan and he was supposed to be auctioned his 18 acres farm. By the way, when we took this case to the tribunal, he won the case. The miller that sold paid because it was the miller who did not harvest his cane. And I want to declare here that intervention was a success. I'm saying this, our work with the Kenya Human Rights Commission has been successful. We are recommending that this work should continue and expansion should be happening.